And that doesn't even get to them. That just gets them the right to apply for a position if they were sent to have a COVID. You know, his first budget is a war on children. His last budget, and thank God this is his last budget, is a war on the poorest children in this city. Making the poorest kids pay $14 because he can't afford $12, it tells you everything you need to know about Rob Ford. It's smoking mirrors. He was introduced with confidence. It's explained with just bluster, and he should be ignored once and for all. The council will just turn his back on these voters because, as under question it showed, they don't even save any money this year. They don't even save any money this year. This is just smoke and mirrors. But the real insight into Ralph Ford, the man, he doesn't want to pay $12, but he's perfectly comfortable with the kids in the city. The poorest kids in the city paid $14 just for the right to apply to get a program at a rec center in Toronto.
It looks like Rob Ford versus the world out there.
No, it's Rob Ford versus Rob Ford. He couldn't even get his own motions on the floor. I mean, he doesn't even know how to write a motion and sign it and submit it. 14 years down here, and he can't even get his homework in on time. You know, he's a part-time mayor, but when he shows up for work, he's an incompetent one.
Tell us what you really think of him.
Well, the library security. This is a guy who can't go to the washroom without a security guard in this place, and yet he wants to pull security guards out of washrooms where children are in public libraries. That tells you what he thinks about kids. I mean, he can't even get to his elevator, which is 10 feet from his front door, without the help of 3 or 4 security guards this afternoon. And yet, libraries, where sometimes, unfortunately, some strange things happen, we have security guards there to stop that from impacting some of those vulnerable people in our city, our kids. And yet, he's oblivious to it. You get 3 security guards, get him to his elevator this afternoon. And even then, he showed up late. But he'll have no trouble pulling a security guard who do good work in our libraries, keep our libraries safe and great places for kids to learn. That's gravy. But his security guard to go to the bathroom, or his security guard to get to the elevator, or his security guard to get to a committee room, oh, those he needs. Those he needs. I mean, his first budget was a war on kids. This budget is a war on poor children. That he would charge them more than a homeowner just tells you everything you need to know about Rob Ford.
What about his proposal to reduce the budget of councillors and force you guys to eliminate some of your staff?
We have cut our budget. We have eliminated staff. I have less staff this term than I have last.